Hello, Drum School and drummer friends. It's Alan here. Hope everybody's keeping well. Today we're going to be paying a short tribute to the late, great Jamie Oldaker, who sadly passed away a couple of years ago. One of my all-time favourite drummers, who played for one of my all-time favourite artists, Eric Clapton, played on albums such as 461 Ocean Boulevard, EC Was Here, No Reason to Cry, Slow Hand, and as well as played for Eric Clapton, played for other artists. I've entitled this short little tribute lesson, Jamie Oldaker's signature groove. He obviously didn't just play this groove, but this crops up from time to time, and certainly in the three songs that we're going to look at. And it was one of those things that just stuck with me whenever I was learning to play drums, and I really got into this groove, loved his playing, and tried to emulate that, copy that, play like Jamie as best as I could. So the three songs we're going to look at is, first of all, the Eric Clapton classic, Cocaine, then Wonderful Tonight, and then lastly, just a short look at the classic off Slow Hand, which is called The Core. Okay, if you haven't heard of Jamie Oldaker, or if you don't know any of these tracks, I would strongly encourage you to check those out, listen to them, and learn from this fabulous drummer who, as I say, is no longer with us. So, I hope you enjoy this. It's just a little short tribute to him and what I, as I say, have called the Jamie Oldaker groove. And here we go. All right, so what is Jamie Oldaker's signature groove? Well, you've just heard me playing the introduction. I was playing along with Eric Clapton's Cocaine, famous track. And instead of playing straight quavers on the hi-hat, Jamie was playing a quaver and two semi-quavers, an eighth and two sixteenths, one and a two and a three and a four and a one. And that, to my mind, is Jamie Oldaker's signature groove, and it just stands out so well and drives that song along. All right, next we're going to look at the Eric Clapton classic Wonderful Tonight, where Jamie Oldaker once again plays his classic signature groove. Here we go. Wonderful Tonight by Eric Clapton. I think that this song, with Jamie Oldaker playing a signature groove on it, really demonstrates the use of that groove, because most of us, if we were asked to play that without having heard it before, might have just played straight quavers on the hi-hat. But I like to think Jamie thought to himself, this song needs a little bit of momentum, because it's a slow song, and if I just play straight quavers, it might actually just hold it back. Whereas playing that pattern, like I said, gives it a sense of forward momentum, and it just means the other instrumentalists, and certainly Eric Clapton, can just lay back on it and just play that lovely melody and get it just right, where there's a lovely groove going on that keeps the song just pushing ahead. So, to my mind, Wonderful Tonight really demonstrates how Jamie Oldaker used that groove, his signature groove, what I'm calling the signature groove, and how it really helped the song. Okay. And finally, demonstrating Jamie Oldaker's signature groove, Eric Clapton's track off his album Slow Hand, The Core. So in complete contrast to Wonderful Tonight, slow song, ballad type song, Jamie Oldaker uses his signature groove to drive this great rock song along, one of my all-time favorites. I remember playing along with this with air drums when I was a teenager. And again, always trying to follow that signature groove that Jamie Oldaker had. So all I'm going to say about that is listen to the original. You now know how to play that pattern, an eighth and two sixteenths, a quaver and two semi-quavers, one and a two and a three and a four and a, but you got to really listen to how Jamie Oldaker played those patterns, that pattern in those songs. So I hope you enjoyed this little tribute to Jamie Oldaker and what I again called his signature groove. Again, I know that he played lots of other stuff, but to my mind, when I think of Jamie Oldaker, it's this pattern that I think about, and hope you enjoyed that. If you did, I'd be really grateful for a thumbs up. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, I'd be grateful if you consider doing that too. Please check out the other videos that are there, and I look forward to seeing you on the next video. And until then, all the best. Bye. Hi drummers, it's Alan here. Thanks so much for watching this video. If you found it helpful, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Plus, hit the links to become a Belfast Drum Channel member and get access to extra full rated lessons up to the professional level. Thanks so much again, and bye for now.